everyone, welcome back. We're in the world of Rust.
Rust. Well, there's a big sign in case you forget. Dude, we know where you sleep. It's the one with the most amount of poo stains in your...
What?
Yeah, you don't clean it. So, remember, people, if you guys like Rust, you want to see more, don't forget to clobber that like button.
Hit it with one of these hammers right here. Hoo!
And we appreciate it. It does. It inspires us. Honestly, like when you hit it, it lets us know that you love it. And we're like, okay, we'll keep it going, you know?
That's right. For sure. We appreciate it. We want to play the things that we enjoy and that you guys enjoy. So look at this, though. We got 120 metal fragments starting to cook down some of the sulfur. And we've got our inventories clear. And we're going to go try and find.
Oh, yeah. We got to find that.
Why is it not moving this time? Oh, no. I didn't want to do that. Why didn't it move this time?
This way.
There. Right there, in that general direction. Let's
come
do
on,
it.
Friend.
And keep an eye. We need to get more cloth, dude. Look. We need mad cloth. I used all my cloth for low-grade fuel to make
how
the
many
furnace.
How many bullets do you have?
One.
What?
Two.
No.
20.
Yeah, 20.
22.
How many total do you have? How many bullets?
Let's stop running to look. 65.
Oh, that's good. That's lots of animals to kill.
Animal time in my city. Am I going the right way?
Oh, dang it.
Oh, no,
I
it's
off,
this way.
I went off course. I went all helter-skelter.
Did you mark it as well?
Yes.
Dude, we might find you a gun in here. We're not going to make that Ebola gun again.
That thing was terrible. Oh, my gosh. And it's so
Follow
slow.
Follow this road, dude. We haven't been on this road. Where'd he go?
What? I'm on the road. I'm trying to get back onto the track, though.
What is that?
What are you shooting?
Torch? I shot a barrel. There's a barrel of fun. Dude, we have sulfur and charcoal back at the homestead. We can
charcoal
make bullets.
Time.
We can make said bullets. Dude, this road is leading right toward the package.
It is?
Yeah, somewhere. Somewhere in this general area.
In this general... Oh, no. I went in a dead end. What do you know?
What do you know?
Oh, here's a pig. Oh, I'm sorry. Are you bleeding? Yeah.
I found Goody. A horse.
Of course.
Two horses. Hold the phone.
What? Come
Someone
on, you
almost
give me
got
cloth,
away, dude.
Man.
Hey!
What?
When I shoot from too far away, dude, they disappear. I just killed two horses.
And they just went away?
There's a pig up here. Hey, I found the supply drop.
You did?
It had two med kits, so I got a med kit for you.
Okay.
It's got... I'm not sure what some of this stuff is.
Blueprints, maybe?
No, it looks like maybe C4. Let's look under this. No. This might be C4. And then there's some kind of bucket of... What is it? Oh, a barricade made out of concrete reinforced steel.
Yeah.
Explosives. Here, are you by me?
Yeah, I'm right in front of you.
Large med kit, dude.
Nice. I bleed to death.
I'll keep the explosives. What is this thing? A leather cap with a flashlight attached!
This calls for a celebration.
Dude! Look at my...
Oh my god. Yeah, yeah.
Dude, how do I turn on the light?
Turn it on, man.
How do you turn on the light? Oh, switch on right there. Is it on?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, yeah. It's on. Right. Cool, dude. It's going to run out of power. Turn it off.
I turned it off. Dude, so we each got a med kit.
I think I saw a pig over here.
I'm going to drop this concrete thing. I don't want this. Oh, actually, you know what? I'm not going to drop it. I'm going to place it, see what it looks like.
Piggy! I see you, Piggy!
Oh, yeah. It's like a barricade. The question is, what is this, you guys? What do we got here?
Oh, give me that. Oh, yeah. So delicious.
Cloth
for days. Oh.
So, yeah, my Quahone mark was a little bit too far. It was farther than I thought.
Yeah, dude, you got a like road, a minor.
We need to continue on that road. Wait, if we continue on the road. Yeah, dude, unknown zone.
That's what we want. We want to see some new stuff.
Where's the road?
Killing every animal along the way. Dude. Remember, we didn't see a lot of animals before, and now we're seeing like wolves.
Dude, yeah, we saw a lot of wolves.
You said you saw a bear, though, right?
Yeah, somewhere.
I haven't seen a bear yet.
Yeah. When we see one, I'll let you attack it.
Dude, don't tell me that. Is that sun going down already?
No, it just became day, dude. When we started, like 5 minutes ago. Whoa. What?
Drop. This way, hold on, we gotta... Where is it? I don't see it.
You heard it?
Yeah. Oh, hey!
What?
Oh!
Hey!
Whoa, but get it out! I'm gonna die!
What were you just saying about a bear? Dude!
Please, dude.
Put that in your pipe and smoke it, bear.
What the skadoosh, dude? Hey, you got two guns. Why are you not sharing one of those guns?
How do you know? Who told you?
You just shot it differently. Hey.
Alright.
If you're not going to share, then spawn one in.
There.
Yeah, it doesn't do me any good if I don't have bullets.
It only came with bullets. Like 3 bullets or 4 bullets.
What?
We can make bullets, dude.
Okay, alright.
It would be...
Don't be holding out like that.
Hey, I just got it out of the thing.
You know what, team? This isn't Dumb and Dumber Minecraft, Skadoosher.
I gave you a medical thing.
I'm making me.
Does that count?
No.
Hey, here, you wait here. Wait right here. I'll be back.
And so he waited for the bus.
The bus stop is near. I saved you with that gun. If I would have gave it to you too soon.
After you held on to it and didn't tell me. Not the same, dude.
Oh, dude. I think I'll be fine in the, look at my thing.
What? Oh, a coat!
Dude, it's a snow jacket.
Nice.
A thick military jacket helps you keep warm in any climate,
dude. What you need to do? We need to build a research table so that you can research that. And then you can actually make one. That's how it works.
Dude, we're working toward that pretty good with the fragments we've got.
Oh, yeah. Then we don't have to worry about going in the snow.
What would be better, though, is if we could find a research table out of a barrel like we did last time. Right?
Oh, yeah.
All right, yeah, we're still... This is a total... Hey, is that something up there? It looks like a building up there, dude.
Where?
Straight ahead over there.
Another rad town. Hey, you got a... Did you bring your rad pill with you?
I did, yeah.
Oh.
We're going in, friend. We're going in!
With your big husky coat and your rad pill, you should be all right. You might overheat, though, dude. That thing doesn't look like it breathes very well.
It doesn't. It's not very breathable.
You're going to get very sweaty.
Sweaty. Peach sweaty.
Peach sweaty. Christmas balls.
Their balls are so delicious around Christmas time.
Christmas time.
You guys ever seen that Saturday Night Live skit? Too funny. Yeah.
Too hilarioso.
Barrel. Give us a research table. Hood!
Yeah. Those things... Dude, that thing is like 1,000 metal fragments to make. We need to get lucky on one of these things. You know?
Hey,
What?
My coat replaced this armor that I got. Do you want the armor?
Sure, that'll probably help. That bear almost
demoed
me. Where are you?
I lost you.
Oh, here. No, behind you.
Oh. Alright.
Dude,
try that on for size, friend.
I don't know if it's gonna... It might be a bit sloppy. You're a bit more girthy. Oh, yeah.
Here, try that on, too.
What is that? Ah!
I was testing the integrity of your armor.
Oh.
That was an F1 grenade I just threw at you.
That's not cool.
You're like, he giveth and he taketh away. Dude, it's
so happy.
Rad town, dude.
Yeah. Mega rad town.
Whoa, there's a wooden arrow and a paper map. You want that arrow or anything?
Arrow for sure, yeah. Thank you. Oh,
it's the one with the bus stop, dude. All right.
Just waiting here. I'm going to get more of this metal over here, dude. Oh, I'm already getting rads over here. Whoa, 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 whoa.
All right, what do you think?
I don't know, dude. I can't
even... We have to go in.
Yeah, but the radiation...
Wait, you have a med kit.
Yeah?
If you like, say we go in, we get mad radiation, we come back out, we're like, our health's going down, we take the med kit. Bam-o. Right?
Yeah. Yeah,
let's
that's
do
great.
It. Da-na-na, da-na-na. Oh, there's a bucket on the outside.
I'm not going after outside buckets.
Outside bucket in the city.
Radiation.
Don't go for the trash cans. Go for the buckets. Oh, empty tuna
thing.
Can. Already got a
Why
hatchet.
Is this
Look for a big square box-looking thing. What is that? Oh, nice. I got anti-radiation pills in a large wood box.
I'm getting... Oh, my radiation's really bad. I got to get the heck out of there. I'm at almost 70%. Wow.
Get out of the... Did I just throw something on the ground?
We don't know.
I'm dying.
Oh, jeez, dude.
I'm dying.
So not good in there.
93, 94, 93. Dude, I'm at 92% radiation.
Oh.
Holy cow. Pills here.
Pills here.
Woo, dude.
I just got to keep my health up.
Hoo-hoo. Oh, I went on your head.
Dude, did you?
Oh, dude, look up. Oh, dude, I'm standing on your head.
Dude.
Wait, you can't look up until I jump up. I think it's the radiation. I might be like the Hulk. It might be gamma radiation. Are you healing?
Yeah. Oh, not enough. Oh, it's a good thing we got those big ones. That little one did nothing.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez. Oh, Lord. Jump
on your head.
Okay, you ready? Give me a big one.
He wants the big one. 22 radiation.
Why is it not letting me do it? Why is it not letting me do it? Use med kit. There we go.
Quit moving.
All right, it's going back up. It's going back up.
Hmm. What's your radiation poisoning at?
31. Okay. 31, and my health is now at 60.
I went to 90, dude. I'm at 44 in the health. I want to go back in, though.
I cannot.
I got to wait for my rad poisoning to go down. I'll hit one injector and I'm going in.
Look at my shirt.
Hey, you got a green t-shirt, dude.
It was
nice.
Anything I found in there. It was in a
That's
crate.
Cool. That's your color, dude.
Yeah. I don't need this leather, the hide vest, which is better than the burlap one you have.
Did you drop it?
No, do you still wearing
Can
your burlap?
I wear it?
If you change it with the burlap, it's got more. It's higher up on the chain.
Nope, it got rid of it because of the... Nope, jacket only.
Well, you had two things on there. I saw two things, dude. Not just jacket.
Jacket.
When you took your... Look, there. You got burlap on.
I know, but I'm putting it on. It's ejecting the jacket.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. It's ejecting the jacket. All right, I'm going in. Clear!
Oh, look at you. You're an addict. And so, he goes in.
Running into the poisoning.
You can do it. I'm looking for some barrels, Fred.
That's nothing.
Any barrels up here? While you're gone,
really
though.
Bad. There's vehicles in here. Can we get in the vehicle?
Oh, shoot. No. Radiation. Get out of here.
A bow? Take a bow.
Yeah, bows are right. They're fun to use anyway.
Pills, please.
That's another battle we could do other than RPGs. We could go, like, old school. Have bow and arrows and stand on the top and try and kill the other person. No, like, no cover, though.
Oh, yeah. I'm like totally focused right now. I got that gun I gave you. I got another one.
Oh, the high-powered
dude
action.
A lantern. I got a lantern. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. Oh geez, dude. I took my pills and I'm at 71% rads, dude.
I'm gonna wait till we get metal fragments and I'm gonna make these work boots.
Jeez, dude. I got 100 metal fragments back at the place.
Yeah, I only need 15
eggs. Dude, I'm gonna die. I gotta get close to you so we know where my stuff is.
Are you seriously gonna die?
Yeah, dude. 59% radiation. It's 15 health, dude.
Don't you have your med kit?
Yeah, it's not gonna help.
Oh, jeez.
I need more rad pills. Take. Clear!
Oh, man.
Can I eat? Will that help, too?
Yeah, eating helps boost it.
Oh, man. Dude.
What's your rad poisoning at?
45% or 45.
And what's your health?
It went from 14 up to 30.
Ooh, you're gonna die.
I know this.
Let's head back as
much
as possible.
Hold on, I've got something for you. Yeah, see this, you guys? Direct equal split.
Oh, yeah, after I called you out previously on that.
Dude, I was just wanting to shoot the bear.
I was just...
Did you get it?
Yeah. Is that the same as what's used in your MP or no?
No, this is... These are like rifle rounds. We need to research these things. Hey, I just researched a large wooden box. We can keep up to 24 things in it.
Oh,
bigger,
nice.
Bigger boxes. Oh, dude. 15 health. 20. I'm dying.
It was good knowing your friend. Did you eat?
Yeah.
Is it helping?
Not really.
Oh, no.
Oh, geez. 23 in the radiation. 14 health, dude. 22 and 14. The health's going down way faster than the radiation.
If you can eat, you gotta keep eating.
I'm dying.
You have no more food? Are you full on food? Is that why?
I think so. Dude. Get out the guitar, friend.
And so our friend... It was like this in the beginning, and now it's like this. He's going to die.
11 and 7, dude.
Am I, look, like... That's your life.
I might take you with me, dude.
No, take me with me. Are you crazy?
Oh, you know what? If I survive this and a bear comes out and kills me, that would be classic.
It's not even cool.
Dude, 4 and 8.
Oh my god.
3 on rad poisonings and 7. 6. Oh, come on, rad poison. Go away. We don't like you. 5.
Oh, no. Do I hear? I thought I heard the...
Dude, I survived with 4 health.
No.
I ate almost all my food, used all my med kits. My screen is white.
Yeah, but you're alive, friend.
Dude, I got a gun. We both got the rifles now.
Yes.
That's good.
Good for hunting.
Did you hear something?
Hey, did you... Oh, I thought I did. It's hard to tell sometimes, so... Did you get that meat off the bear? Or did we not...
Yeah, I've got 9. 9 of them.
Oh, okay.
Yes, I got some cloth, too, and we've got fragments. We could make something urban, like...
Well, I want to make boots, get these burlap shoes.
Okay, yeah. Yep. Urban boots it is, my friend.
We really do need to make that research bench, though, because then we can research
but
the
wasn't
bullets.
It 1,000 metal fragments?
I know.
Okay, so we're at 100 right now. Well, we were at 100 when we left, so...
Yeah.
Here, you wait right here. And I'll be back. Sitting on a bus stop, waiting for the bus to come along.
Come on.
I'm at 18 health, dude. I'm going up.
Slowly recovering.
Yeah, it's using up my food to do it, but that's okay.
Yeah, that's why we have
food to cook.
Yep.
Delish.
More raw wolf meat, which we got from
Bear! Chick-
oh!
Just kidding.
Jesus Murphy, the Lord. Dude, you made me almost throw my mouse like I normally do. You freaking out, you.
We need to hunt some with our rifles. Wonder if they can get scopes for these. That would be awesome. Was there scopes in the old Rust that we played? I thought there was, wasn't there?
Yeah, there was all sorts of attachments and stuff.
Attachments, right?
Yeah, yeah. Oh, yeah. I don't think there's attachments on these things, though.
Home on the range, where the deer are. Find an animal, dude. We need to shoot him.
Where are the animals?
If you shoot him too far away, though, it seems like they...
Yeah, I'm coming
horse.
Up on
that. Hold on.
Where is he? Where did you see the horse?
Way out in the field. There's two horses by the fence.
Did he kill him?
No. I think my sights are off. Do you see him now?
Oh, yeah. Oh, you got
oh,
one.
I hit him.
Him.
Gotta reload. You get him?
No. Do you got to account for drop at all?
Yeah.
Oh, you got him.
Yeah,
got him.
I aimed above his head. I
oh,
still see
okay,
him,
there's...
dude. I still
he's
see
down,
him.
He's down.
I want to get him. Horsey time in the city. There's another black horse up against the fence straight ahead of me to the right.
Okay.
That didn't make sense. Straight ahead of me to the right?
Yeah, I got you. I understood.
Sorry, horse. I don't mean to beat you with a flange. Oh!
Oh, that was a one
nasty,
shot.
Dude. Hey, there's a bunch of barrels here, dude. A bunch of them.
I know. But they're all in there. I think...
Dude, I'm not getting rads right here.
Oh, really? Near the barrel?
Another lantern, dude.
Good find.
Do we have... I wonder if these... Where's the lantern? Oh, no, one was a blueprint. It looks like a fire hazard.
Once in a... Oh, God.
It actually works.
Whoa, I got a bunch of arrows. I already have a bow. Is that another spear? Spear time.
These trash cans. I wonder if they're everything ever... Oh, yeah. Apple.
Dude, we didn't even check, like, we went over there. We could have died. We could have just checked this stuff.
Wooden barricade and a high-velocity arrow. Do you want that?
Hey, dude, I actually got something in that trash thing for once.
I did, too. I got something. I didn't think there was anything in it. Oh, my gosh, there's a bunch of crates inside there, dude. Another lantern. Is that, it's a regular hunting bow? I think I've got a hunting bow.
What is that? Another spear?
A bow for hunting. Oh, this was a blueprint for the high velocity arrow.
What is that? Bad. Oh, I just got a blueprint for a stone spear.
Really?
Yeah.
Dude, do you think that those crates right there are retrievable?
A lock with, instead of key, takes 4-digit pin code. I just got a code lock blueprint.
Delish. How's your health?
It's at 66.
Do we need to go in here?
Oh, what's this? I found a metal barricade.
Yeah, a metal barricade?
Yep,
dude,
yep.
Do you want to run in here?
No, I don't.
Why?
Because you're going to die.
But don't those crates, those are probably deceiving. They're like, come in here and look.
Yeah,
maybe.
you just go in them. You don't break them or anything. You just go open. Yeah, but
oh,
you're going to die if you go in there.
Look at all this stuff in there. Oh.
Oh, jeez. Ah! Yeah. We don't need that.
We don't have any health.
No, I know.
But we both studied large med kits, so we can make it.
Oh, yeah.
Study it up, man.
Dong.
Where's that? Oh, where's my dot at? There it is. Was that actually an arrow that time?
No radiation. Huh? Oh, nothing. What about this? Is this radiation here? I don't care. I'm doing it. Huh? What is it?
Oh, jeez.
Sleep mag.
I tried to shoot you with an arrow. It didn't work out so good.
Blue long... Long sleeve.
I want a long sleeve t-shirt. No, I can't wear it. I got my jacket.
It's a...
Oh, is it a blueprint?
No, it's not a blueprint.
Really?
Maybe, I thought it was a blueprint. I thought
maybe
it said
in the nice area I can wear a t-shirt, and then when it gets cold, I can put on my jacket.
Yeah, when you're down here, why put on the big parka?
I'm feeling a little bit cumbersome right now.
A bit oafy. Oh, dude, when we heal up, we totally have to go inside there.
Well, we could just dump all of our stuff, go in there. If we die, we're going to respawn right here. Right?
Yeah, I guess so. That's a plan.
Oh, you know what? I want to try and make that large wooden crate before we do this.
Okay.
Is this our... Wow, our house is actually really close. I'm surprised
what
we don't
do
get
we,
right
if here. We die, what do we lose? Do we lose patterns? Do we lose...
No, I don't think so. I think once you study that stuff, I think you're good on that.
Oh, I hope you're right.
If you've got wood, can you put it in the furnace?
Yep.
And I've got more metal fragments to put in there. And I'm going to use the wood that I've got to
there
make a large wooden dealio.
Right. What the dealio?
I'm going to take this out. All right, we should be good right there. And I'll put this in there.
I got a... I can
learn
how to make a stone spear.
Wooden... Where was it?
What's with this blap blap gunpowder, it says?
What is it?
In my chest, it says blap blap gunpowder.
I'm not sure. All right, I'm going to make the large wooden storage thing in my bomber.
Good, we can drop some of this crud off.
Where does it keep going? There it is. Crafting. Oh, only 30 seconds. Nice!
Do-do-do-do-do.
Here, I got something for you. Try this thing.
What?
It's a lantern.
Oh, nice. Does it got to have fuel or something
in
it?
We have low-grade fuel if he needs it.
It looks like a fire hazard. Look what it says.
I wonder if you... Can you put it in your hot bar?
No,
I didn't try.
Over here. Oh no, you put it down on the ground, dude.
Oh, okay. Look at the size of this chest. Jeez Louise, dude. That thing's awesome. I'm gonna you got some burnt meat in here. I'm gonna put 11 meat in here. Gotta keep an eye on it. Alright, so put these clothes in here. I need that. Well, I'll put some bone fragments in here in case we need it for something else.
I just lit it up. You put a little bit of wood in it. It gives you light.
A little bit of wood gives you light.
I'm going to put some of my crud in there then.
That. Yeah, you can put whatever in there. All right, we were talking about... Can I have that blue shirt?
Yeah.
That's 30. Yeah.
No, I can't. I don't know where my green shirt went. Hold on. Oh, it's right here.
Oh.
It's here. No, I got it.
Oh, nice.
Wait. I got a t-shirt on. Feels way cooler. Good for running. Yeah. I think it's that moisture wicking stuff.
Oh, that should be good. That'll be good.
Look at our little... Dude, we look like hobos with a B. Boo.
Here, I'm going to put... There's metal fragments in here. Make some boots.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
In that small wooden one right there. Make you some urban boots.
What are these? Metal? These are metal fragments? I need 15. So...
Make some urban booties. Dude, I like the large wooden chest is awesome, dude, for space.
Oh, yeah. All right, boot time.
Boot time.
Craft ammonious.
Oh, that is... That's finished product, right? Yeah, this is finished product there.
And I'm going to put these metal...
Should be able to make bullets. Let's see. Handmade shells. Metal fragments and gunpowder. Oh, it was gunpowder. We got to figure out how to make gunpowder. I think it's just charcoal and sulfur, right?
It might be, friend. It might be.
Unless we need to research it. Oh, there it is. 10 charcoal, 10 sulfur.
For what?
Gunpowder.
Oh, okay.
I'm going to make some gunpowder. That way we can make shells, you know.
Shelly time. Come on, make my boots.
Gunpowder.
I'm going to burn my burlap ones. Jeez, we need pants, 50. Though.
Make a folk 100. Show.
All right, where's that stone spear?
Did you make boots? Oh, dude, they look like work boots. Look at these bad boys.
Oh, I'm just making them now. Oh, did it? Are they done? They're done.
Those are the urban. Hey, we need some pants. These burlap things just aren't going to cut the mustard, dude.
Plus, they're giving me some serious chafing.
A serious bit of the old crotch rot.
Crotch rot.
Oh, look at all these barricades you got in here. Wow, dude.
The burlap sucks. Dude, I want to make that stone spear.
Stone spear.
One wooden... you use one wooden spear, 100 stones, and 25 cloth. Wow. That's a lot.
You're a lot.
So you need a spear. Like that.
I
don't
need to carry that with me.
Craft time. No.
I'm not going to carry the gunpowder either. Still making gunpowder.
I'm going to make one stone spear just to have it. It's supposed to be...
Spear.
You have to make a normal spear, then it turns it into a stone spear.
Oh, it's prerequisite.
Yeah.
I see how it is.
Then it'll be beast mode.
I'm making gunpowder right now.
Urban pants, dude. We gotta get urban. And they're cargo pants. Black cargo pants.
Maybe we could keep stuff in the pockets.
Yeah. Maybe we could. If they're cargo pants, you never know. Maybe it increases it. Hello, animals.
45. 5 more gunpowder and I'm done with the gunpowder. We can go to bullets.
Anyone? Any animals? Any animals want to die?
62. I don't really need to. I don't need to make it. We need to be able to figure out the high velocity or the rifle rounds, whatever that is.
Yeah.
So I've got gunpowder made up, though, so when we're ready for it.
We got to get a lot more metal fragments. You made quite a few, though. Those were 200. And
200
really,
there, and we still got 1,000. They just got to cook down.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. We should be able to make that, dude. Because then once we do that, we're laughing.
Okay, so it's cooking. We got 1,500 still to make here.
Yep.
Take that out.
We could also study your parka.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Make that.
All right, we got that cooking. So let me max out this stack, y'all. And we have 98 of those left. So we're up to 300 metal frags.
That's good.
We got charcoal out the yin yang.
Why no animals? You know what? This stone here is actually bugging me. Stupid sulfur ore.
Keep those things together.
Sulfur
like
ore time. No, there's no sulfur ore in that one. You got sulfur
it's
ore in
this? Yeah. Oh,
in the big one?
It's cooked. It's cooked, the stuff that I have. Yeah.
Oh, I'm just going to put it in here then. I don't want to hold on.
All right, run into the rad town, dude.
No, I'm not running in. You run in.
There's
go.
A chest right there, dude.
You can do it if you try.
I'm going in!
Wow, we are burning so much.
Oh, I found a blueprint for like a bear trap, dude. We can trap a bear.
Bear trap time.
Oh, dude, there's nothing in this building? Are you kidding me? Oh, I'm stuck. Oh, I did it now. I stayed in too long. Check the campfire for the food. I'm going to need the food.
There's no food in there.
Oh,
I got some food. I can drop some food for you.
55, dude. I screwed up. I stayed in too long.
Can you make a med pack? How much food do you need? Here, look.
Maybe if I get comfortable by the fire. Snap trap, dude. Studied the blueprint.
Ready? Here. There's some food.
Delicious.
There's rotten stuff that's been burnt. Oh, shoot. I
need this guy. I need my 15 cloth. I got that metal frags, low-grade fuel. Oh, low-grade fuel, metal frags. Why would they take metal frags to make a med kit? Dude, that's weird.
does not even make sense, man. There's more food in the campfires. Watch your rats.
Burning alive, man.
Now, how do we...
Dude, it takes 30 seconds to make the syringe.
No, is that what you're doing?
Yeah.
Trying to get... Jab yourself with some medical.
Too bad we couldn't break down clothes that were ready made into cloth. Now that would
be cool. Yeah. Like a reverse engine.
What do you do with this thing? Use in creation of med kits. I didn't see a blood bag in a med kit. Did you guys?
No.
Low grade fuel. There's no blood bag. That's a dip. Maybe a small med kit? I don't know. Huh.
Not talking because I'm trying to listen to the radiation.
Kind of.
You went into that building, right?
Yeah, I went into the building.
I'm going to try one of these hangers. Oh, it's right there. It's right there. Hey, you! Ready?
Yep.
Oh, jeez. Why don't I see anything?
Oh, you were so lucky. I was going to snipe you through the crack in the wall, and I ran out of ammo.
This is a bad side.
I'm still on radiation, by the way.
I don't know what that is.
When you get to 50, get out of there.
Yeah. I'm at 50 now, 51.
Oh, get out.
All right.
I hear bullets to the face. Help.
No, I actually...
Did you go the other way?
I ran straight through.
What?
Yeah.
You are crazy, man.
Oh, what's this? A building plan.
Building plan?
It says a building plan.
That's this thing right here.
What
thing? You can make it with paper. I think we have to make building plans.
Oh, yeah.
And then
on
the research table or something, we end up being able to make structures, so we need these things.
So, yeah, I didn't get anything else that was
useful.
But you
got a building plan. Oh, the thing! The Oh, that is way over there. The airplane.
Oh, yeah, I see. It's coming across. It didn't drop anything, did it?
Yeah, it's way back there. It's pretty far. I can't see it unless I scope or zoom in with the gun. Yeah, it's way back there, dude. What's over there?
Oh, yeah. How about that? How would I shoot it down out of the sky?
It's probably right in this area here, I bet. It's like over by the ball. You know that?
All time.
Kind of by the ball. Did you make it back yet? Ooh, it's getting dark. I'm going in my sleeping
bag. Oh my god. Dude, there are so many crates inside here. We've got to go in them.
They're openable ones? Really?
It looks like it. They're just, like, these things are filled with them. If these things are actually got stuff in it, dude.
No, you're talking about those ones that are, like, light tan or something?
Yeah.
I went up to them. I hit it. Hit E.
Nothing, eh?
No. There's a lot of crates. If those are real... But I bet you inside.
Oh no, there. There's the ones. The ones with the metal on the outside.
Yeah. There's one that looks like military crates, and that's where I got the gun from.
Let me see, I saw that one.
On the big thing here. We need to do building plans so we can build some walls around our little place here, dude.
Sure, for sure.
It's not feeling so homey.
I see some. Okay, so the middle hanger.
Yeah.
Looks like it's got some of the metal. The ones that I found, that whatever it is that I found in there, the shirt in it.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it looks like it's got... And then there's just a bunch of crapola ones. Oh, yeah, and the far one's got some...
It's probably easier to get to that middle hanger, though, from your side, huh? Because this side...
Oh,
the wall,
this is all open on this side.
The wall's blocking it here.
All right, I'm coming around the long way, coming to your side. We'll have to get those when we heal up, and then in the morning... Come on this side. You go either the middle one or the far one. They both have stuff in them.
All right. This little rock area is kind of cool, though, how it reflects off the signs and stuff. I like it.
Sun is setting.
All right, you guys. That's going to do it for this episode. Don't forget, like the video if you guys like the series. We're having fun with this thing. We're going to get to start building here pretty soon. I think we're going to get these building plans are going to help us out with something. I'm sure of it.
Oh, we're still unlocking stuff. It's awesome. I'm having a blast.